of people who die every day. In spite of all the pandemic and the lockdowns and the shutdowns, we are still living. The victory God gave to us is making us live today. Come on, can I hear you?